Good afternoon. It's a late afternoon, I did a video yesterday about things you don't know about credit that can help you. There was one thing I forgot, and I would like you to know because it's very important and it's vital to your success. Hard inquiries. People suffer. That's the one area people suffer. Hard inquiries and collections. But let's talk about hard inquiries. You know why people have hard inquiries? Because they get discouraged and they start applying for this, applying for that. But what they don't realize is if you don't know your APR, that you will do more damage. You won't get approved, And if you have bad credit, a basic person with bad credit has a 16 to 23 APR. And the credit card that you're trying to get might be 5% APR, 10. You won't get approved. Plain and simple. All day long. And this is what's wrong with the credit system. People need to be more educated in the APRs. They need to be educated in what they can be approved for, what they can't be approved for. And this is why credit is damaged. Another thing, too, a lot of these companies pull you into getting loans, getting finances, getting this and that, because they know you want it. And so once they get you into that situation, your credit starts going bad. There should be a rule about loans. It should be a rule about different things, because this is why your thinking has to be on a whole different scale. You got to say to yourself, you know what? If I can't afford it, I don't want it. Or I'll get it. I'll put it on layaway. But some people want that item right then and there. They don't want to wait. They don't want to wait. They don't want to wait. So what they do, they say, okay, I'm gonna use credit. I'm like that too, Well, my thing is if I want something, I'll say, okay, I'm gonna use my credit. Boom, it's over and done with. But a lot of people can't do that. They can't just say, okay, here's my credit card. A lot of people see this that nice TV and they say, oh man, that TV is 1500, 1600. I only got 400. But now they have different programs where you can actually get stuff like that and not be in a bind. But then you gotta pay a lot more. That's not good. So this is why your thinking has to change. Has to change. Because your thinking has to change, you have to change. And you have to know your APR. But the best thing to do, just like I tell all my clients, the best thing to do is let the banks chase you. Get your credit score up, get everything, get things back on track. The banks, trust me, the banks know what you're doing. If you're fixing your credit, the banks are coming after you because they know, okay, this person's trying to fix their credit, they're trying to fix their life. Let's give them a line of credit. Now, I tell people, I know, I tell all my members and all my clients, get a secure card. I'm gonna tell you why. The secure card is going to get you a credit limit of $5,000 later on down the road. So that's a good investment. There's a lot of people that don't do that. They'll get a secure card and mess it up. But that's not what you want to do. You want to get a secure card. You want to keep it in a good range. And you want to be able to make sure it's in a positive position. So then, 6 months down the line, they're going to offer you a regular credit card. That's what you want. So that's the main key that you want. Now, let's talk about red flags. Lot of times, doesn't matter what your score is, you have some red flags, you have a problem. So you want to get those red flags off. This is what we do. And a lot of people suffer from late payments. Institutions will take late payments off. That's not a problem. The key is if you know you're going to be late, start putting half the payment up. You don't want a late payment because then that's when your score starts to drop. And sometimes your score can drop a little or it could drop a lot. Now, also, hard inquiries, once they're removed, you could get 5 to 50 points per hard inquiry. You didn't know that, did you? So, it's a lot of things people don't know, like collections. You get a collection off, you're getting 20 to 36 points. So, you can actually see a lot of people. All right, let me cut this video short because I have a lot of things I have to do. But like I said, think about it. I'm go to our website, which is www.kirbyscreditkingdom.yolasite.com. Also, if you have any questions, please text me or call me 610-470-8992. And thank you very much, and everybody stay safe.